Unfortunately, I haven't seen much progress with these new seeds that I have set. I really haven't had much success with these cannabis plants, with these seeds that I've had. Not sure if it's because of the me and all. You know, the old people say you have a black thumb, can't really plant a plant. Not sure how that's working out, but I did set over 2 seeds that were germinated in a bag a few days ago. I haven't seen much progress from them thus far, but because this is our all-purpose garden, we are going to do today some seasoning, known to us in Trinidad as Shadow Benny or Bandanya. These are some that I had set from some plants I had gotten from purchasing in the market. And as you can see, they're doing very well. So, seeing as they're doing so well, we're going to try setting some more that I've had soaking in water for a few days now. This is one of the oldest ones. As you can see here, there's some awesome root development. You can't keep it out in the water for out of the water for too long. We're gonna put them back down in the water and try not to damage the roots. And what we're going to do is we're going to put them into a tray like this with soil. The younger ones would go in trays like these. The bigger ones would go into this container. It's a gallon bottle that was cut. Yeah, some soil in it already. Have some more of that same soil in a bag. Yeah, as you can see, the bag of soil. You could ask straight in your local plant shop or agro shop for ProMix. This is what I'll be using. At a later date, when I am ready to, by the good grace of God, when I am ready to transplant those cannabis plants, I'll be adding soil to this ProMix. Just clear down this area here. So we're going to do this in a bit of a stop. This is the plants that we would have set in that time lapse that I was just showing you all. Right? See, in Trinidad we call this Shadow Benny Bandanya. I'm not really sure what is the name for it. The English name for it. If I'm not mistaken, it's supposed to be something like cilantro or cardamom, something like that. This is a sweet potato. I got this in my compost heap. See how nice she's doing. Yeah, she's really healthy. Again, this is the cannabis seeds. No progress from them thus far. And this aquarium would have been that last part of the time lapse. So we're going to show you what it is here. Here's the Shadow Benny plants. If you could get some orange shade for better lighting. Right, so here you can see the shadow benny plants. And because this soil was from citrus compost, I would really love to assume that these are all citrus plants that was in the compost in the soil and they germinated naturally. I'm actually thankful for that. I'm a lover of citrus. I'm not sure if this is orange or Portugal, but let's hope that it's both. Okay, so again, thanks you all. Like, subscribe, share Aftershock Gardens. Again, this is a multi-purpose garden. We're looking at all different types of plants, even different methods. Well, soon we'll be trying new methods, hydroponics, aquaponics, etc. All for now, we're doing soil grow. So 2020, y'all, this is what you call progress. Hope to see the cannabis soon. Put some more seeds to germinate though. Hopefully that they show more progress along with the progress of these. So thanks y'all, like, share and subscribe. Aftershock Gardens 2020.